Now, since WhatsApp application does not store any of the contact in WhatsApp application, so if you want to delete the contact entirely, then what you have to do is you have to delete the contact from your Android phone. But what you can do is you can either hide the entire chat with a person from WhatsApp application, or else you can clear the entire chat. And the other thing what you can do is you can clear the log history from the WhatsApp application. So let me go ahead and open WhatsApp application. So if I want to delete the entire chat with a particular contact, what I will do is I will select the contact, and then if I want to delete this chat, I will tap on these three dotted icons here, more, and then I can select clear chat. So if I select clear chat, all of the chat will be deleted. Let me go back. Now the other thing what you can do is if you want to hide the chat with this person, then select and hold the contact. So once it is selected, you can select this option archive. So what does this do is the entire chat with that contact is now hidden. Now the other thing what you can do is if you go to calls here, you can see the call log. So you can also delete this call log. Tap on these three dotted icons, select clear call log, and then okay. Now the entire call log will be deleted from WhatsApp application. Thank you for watching this video.